It's Christmas lunch and
it's Christmas.
We each got these things.
Don't get my face, it's too beautiful.
And we got little
crackers, it's so good.
Okay.
That's when everyone comes and we're all going together.
Wait, Coco's gonna sit next to you.
Oh, go.
Amber's gonna get killed. Amber's already.
Yeah, it's Amber. Amber's all. Amber's really cute. I'll catch you back, guys, back up on what's happening right now. Bye. Hello, we just.
No, it's too big.
Do you want to cover things? It's too
small.
Hello?
Yeah.
Nice. Hi.
Oh my
and
god.
And there's Alec with his things.
Andrew,
get me on camera.
And yeah.
And guys, look at this.
You can't find it, you got a spider.
We can read the history of our principal.
Okay, you can just pause
okay,
it.
Okay, guys, joke time. What does a clock do when it's hungry?
No idea.
Tick tock, grumble.
No, goes Ding. Back 4 seconds.
Okay, Lara, what are yours?
Why is a horse like a cricket match? Because they get stopped by the rain.
Okay. What did the sea say to the sand?
Oh my god.
Nothing. It just waved.
What's a yule log? The yule log is so good.
It's like the yule log.
Okay, guys. Chocolate cake shaped like a tree trunk. And this is my favorite. The tradition started many years ago.
Stop reciting a play. We had a play and then that's just lying about yule log. And we're eating yule log for this. Okay, Coco, what's yours?
Your joke.
You're supposed to read it.
Thank you for the
PR. What bee can never be understood?
Is that mayonnaise?
A mumblebee,
yeah.
This girl's putting mayonnaise. Oh. He's dying.
I don't like mayonnaise.
I mean, kind of, like, with stuffings.
Yeah, no, there's no stuffing at pork studies.
Okay. You're not even showing mayonnaise, you're showing Alex.
I can't see.
I like my pork belly with sauce.
That was fine.
What's your joke? No, we done your jokes.
Alrighty, babe.
Okay, let's put your joke.
Alright.
The last one.
And could you not film properly?
Hello. What do you call a cow that plays the guitar? A musician.
Are we musicians now? Musicians?
Okay, my joke is.
You already had one.
Oh, yeah.
I got a frog, we all got a frog. You got a spider, lucky.
I'm confused. Are we musicians or cows?
I want a frog.
I'm a moo. What
a moo.
No, what a moo. That's the thing. No, the hell am I saying? Hello? Goodbye. You're year 7, get out here. This is year 6 table. Not really, but like, yeah. And we all got these things. Each.
Mm-hmm. Very kind of Sodexo.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Thank you for that. That's mine, go away. Bye, eating. Oh, I spilled gravy. Bye.
Is it you look good? What's this?
Good.
How's the yule log?
See a spicy hair flip.
Okay, sure. Do it. Go.
Okay. He can't do a fair, but he's not a little hair. You get away with the hair flipping.
How do you do it?
Really? Zoom in, everyone zoom in! No, that was his hair, I'm zooming in. Hey!
You guys get a free ticket in here.
Really?
See, that's a free ticket. You cut it out and it's a free ticket.
To where?
To any of these places. Legoland and Chess.
Let's see.
No, but that's with the purchase of a full price adult ticket.
Oh.
Wait. Was last year's feast like this? Last year, we didn't have a feast, did we, last year?
We never had
this. You're on the London Eye, you're kidding me. For free.
Yeah.
I've been on the London Eye before, it's amazing. Wow. You get to see the MI6 building. And everything.
I want to go.
The MI6 building is the best. You see Buckingham Palace and the house.
I went to London.
Don't open it yet. don't open it yet.
I don't know if I
want to
open it.
Don't open it yet.
I'm going to save it for
now. Yeah, everyone's leaving until we get outside and open it all together, okay? When someone dropped a plate, so in Cheatham, this is a tradition. When someone drops their plate in the canteen, we all have to clap.
Yeah.
We all clap. Yeah. I mean,
but everybody, they're not, the teachers don't allow it anymore.
It gets to this. Yeah, but we don't do it anyway, and they just don't care anymore.
Have you showed YouTube about the tradition that we have?
Oh, dumpling! I'll show you guys later. Hello, people. So today, Alex is gonna explain to you what a Yule log cake thing is.
Okay, so basically, a Yule log is a chocolate cake shaped like a tree trunk. Well, it doesn't shape like a tree trunk right now, it's shaped like a poo right now. But
it's not a Yule log, it's a chocolate cake.
No, it's a Yule log shaped like a tree trunk, and it's my favorite. But the tradition started many years ago when peasants used to burn logs during the long and dark wintry night.
Dog is kissing on
us. You're just reciting your play. It's sad, we didn't get to act it out because of COVID.
For doing mass.
We all got one. Hmm? We all got one, remember?
Yeah.
Oh, this cake is too sweet for me. I'm not eating it anymore. It's too cake. It's too
Let's
sweet.
Have some
poo. Eating it is the thing. This cake is too sweet for me. I'm gonna leave it here because it's too sweet.
I don't have it.
No! I touched it. It's disgusting.
Ew.
Too sweet. Yeah, it's too sweet. I can take like two bites, and that's it. That's too sweet.
I don't know why it's my favorite.
I'm leaving it.
Hi.
Did you see the person dropped? Oh my god! My chocolate. No.
Anyone?
What? No. Yeah. Then we'll open it all outside later. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
We're all gonna have sugar rushes by the end of this.
Where's the turkey?
Okay, I'm gonna go there, guys. Bye.
More practice.
Dance.
Oh no!
Thank you.
Everyone, bow.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye. Bye, Turkey Garson. We just legit called
the turkey. The turkey is called Sophie.
I'm just gonna talk to you first. No, okay. This is the best day ever. Okay. Let's go. A girl with reality.